Perfect Italian tomato sauce. Chop two onions, 4 cloves of garlic. I want some olive oil, a little bit, you know, not too much. Okay, I'm good. I'll put a little bit of salt in here at the moment, but not too much. A little bit of pepper. It's 2 cans of crushed Italian tomatoes. Plenty of this in there as well. Gonna now simmer for about 20 minutes. See the color of this sauce? That's what it should be like.